Okay, here we go again. Now we're over to the other side. So you can see my hands are pretty clean. What I wanted to show you, what I ended up using was this stuff here, engine cleaner and degreaser, and it's water-based, and it seems to have worked good enough for me, basically. So you spray this on, you use a brush, scrub it all down, rinse it off, and do that as many times as you need to get it to where you're happy. And that's in brakes, you got to get it as clean as you possibly can without going to extremes. So we're ready for this guy. Now on here, there's a, you see that hook? Now there's a cable down there. That's your handbrake. That's when you pull that, that's what does your handbrake in. So now we want to get that in about the right place. Where's the seat going to be? Is it going to be down at the bottom? It's got a choice of two places there. It's not that one, so it's got to be this one. So we push that through there. Now, okay, so it's sort of in the right place. See what? It's lined up there. Now, obviously, I don't have a pair of pliers in my hand, so I'm going to have to stop for a second. Get the right pair of pliers. Be right back. Now, it helps the pin. If you keep it 90 degrees, you know where you got to go. So this has got to go on. You get it in your pliers at 90 degrees, push it in, and then twist it. Okay, again, so spring's on there. I'm gonna have to hold it. I wanna turn that to 90, straight up and down. You can move it around once you get it on there. Okay, so spring's there. Now, I gotta hold it in place back there. These aren't the greatest pliers for this, but they're all I got at the moment, so they'll work. So I got it in the thing like that. Temporarily, that didn't work very good. Seems to be at an angle back there for some reason. There, well, still not happy with that. But. Okay, spring. Got the other spring, doesn't matter which one. Pretty sure I'm gonna have to have a pair of pliers to get it on there. What do you know, I didn't. So I just twisted a little bit. One. Okay, so I'm gonna put the other one on. I don't know if you need to watch that or not. We'll see what the tape it says. That's already 3 minutes, so that's a long